The national football team, the Harambee Stars, and the national under-20 team, the Rising Stars, have arrived in Malawi for the Four Nations tournament that kicks off on Sunday in Blantyre. Coach Engene Firat made last-minute changes in the team, drafting Geoffrey Simiti Ocheng and Sharif Musa of Gor Mahia, as well as Vincent Mahiga of AFC Leopards. Simiti has replaced the injured Eric Marcelo Ouma. Musa and Mahiga have taken the places of Eric Johanna and Abud Omar, who were dropped on disciplinary grounds.